Amy, you're hurting me.
Anton!
Ugh, it's a little tight around the neck.
You don't hear me complaining when it's tight around my neck.
What do you mean by that?
My dress, silly. It's all the way up to my neck. Can barely breathe out of this thing. It feels like I'm getting strangled by the strangler from SpongeBob.
The strangler isn't real, Ames. More importantly, I'm super stoked for this Sonic Symphony.
I even heard that Crush 40 and Kellen Quinn are gonna be there. It's like Coachella for Sonic music.
I'm excited for you, baby. I sure wish I could go.
I know, Ames, but you know the ticket sold out faster than Gamer Girl Fart, and you know the boys all chipped in to get me a ticket.
Yeah, you're right. I just wish you didn't have to go alone is all.
I'll be fine, Ames. You know me. I got alone tatted on my forehead like a SoundCloud rapper.
No, you don't. Who's that?
That's for me.
Yellow!
Package!
Sonic's house.
You done?
Yeah.
Package for Sonic the Hedgehog!
Oh yeah! Finally! I've been waiting 10 to 25 minutes for this! Thanks!
Of course!
Oh, I'll tip you on the app.
You win!
Huh? What do you want? Time's a-wasting! I got places to be!
Well, you bought gas station food, so I took the liberty of telling the app that you actually wanted to buy this too, so here you go!
Oh, how thoughtful. Thanks, Boku. I mean, I really wish you would have asked me before spending my own money, but sure, it's stuff that counts, right?
Just think of me when you're shitting your fangs out.
I most certainly will not.
Oh, yeah! This is chili dog happening.
So who rang the door, Sonic? Your other girlfriend?
No, it is not my other girlfriend.
Uh-huh! So you do have another girlfriend!
What? No, Amy, stop trying to spoil a good thing.
And why is she buying you anti-diarrhea medicine?
You would not believe who actually got me that. But no, you know I had to get a pregame for the symphony, had to get a little grub for the symphony, little chow.
From the gas station, Sonic? You're sick!
Look, Amy, I'm a simple guy. I don't need no fancy, expensive restaurant like Applebee's or Outback Steakhouse to have a good meal. I'm completely fine with gas station food. Now let me eat in peace. I'm fiending over here. I don't need my girlfriend nagging in my ear about what I'm eating. But where's the chili? Well, it doesn't matter. I can't wait to take a big bite out of this big old glizzy.
Sonic, you can't eat a hot dog wearing a tuxedo.
This hot dog's not wearing a tuxedo.
Sonic, you got a little...
It's not little, it's average.
No, you're wrong about both of those. You got a little mustard on your shirt.
A little mustard? Ah!
I literally know, I just said that.
Well, what do I do? What do I do, Amy? Tell me you can fix it. Tell me you can clean it somehow.
Gee, I don't know, Sonic. I mean, I could put it in the washer, but that would run for about an hour. Then you have dry cleaning, that's another 2 hours.
I don't have time for all that. The symphony's in like an hour. Time for plan B. Amy, I'm going to the Sonic Symphony booty butt naked.
Booty butt cheeks and butt crack exposed?
Yeah, I mean, I can't go to the symphony with a big old yellow mustard stain on my tuxedo. I mean, it looks like SpongeBob had a grand old time.
But going in public butt ass naked is a felony, Sonic!
The fuck it's not! The laws only apply to, like, humans, Amy, and I'm a hedgehog. And plus, it's my Sonic Symphony, so I can do whatever the flipper wagon I want. I'm gonna take this tuxedo off and head to the symphony.
Thank you. Thank you. go into the 3D era.
Did he?
Before heard anywhere on the planet.
Thank you. Yeah. play this song in the States.
Yeah.
So you guys get the US premiere of the song. And June's gonna play the little line, so that's like a super special version, right? So that's it, everybody. So we're gonna get this song for you, Kel. Sonic Superstars opening theme.
Yeah.
It's always been inside of me. Now I feel so free. I think I hear it.
Knuckles, what in tarnation turtle fuck are you doing?
Is it really not a no-brainer?
I mean, I'm pretty confused. It looks like you're caressing a boombox.
That's exactly what I'm doing, Tails. I'm trying to see if I can tune into the right frequency to see if I can hear the Sonic Symphony.
Knuckles, the Sonic Symphony isn't playing on a frequency radio.
Well, doesn't the music play on speakers for the poor people in the nosebleeds?
I mean, yeah.
Exactamundo. Then I gotta find this frequency.
Hey, boys, I'm back from the Sonic Symphony.
Hey, Sonic, how was it?
Litty like a titty.
What's that big, long black thing between your legs?
Huh? Oh, this? This is just a shirt I got from the gift shop.
Well, can we see it?
Damn, Tails!
What?
Damn, like, take him on a date first. Like, man, already asking to see it? Like, way to be straightforward, you know? Like, Sonic's a classy lady. He doesn't do that on the first date. Damn. Oh, you meant the shirt! You meant the shirt! Oh, yeah. Can we see the shirt, Blue Balls, please? I want to see it.
Sure thing, boys! Yeah.
Oh, wow! It's... nice.
Right, that's what I said! Walked out of that theater, put my eyes on the gift shop, saw this mother trucker, and I was like, I want it, I like it, I got it, on my Ariana Grande type shit.
Man, I look sexy.
But Blue Balls, it's totally Humongo! Who's gonna wear it? Santa Claus?
No.
Exactly! Because you wouldn't see Santa deliver presents to someone's house wearing a Sonic Symphony World Tour shirt? Dumb.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we could frame it then, like a signed football jersey.
So the Sonic Symphony was cool then, big bro?
Oh, it was way past cool, little bro! I enjoyed every second of it!
We couldn't show the full concert because we got fake copyright claims and our channel almost got terminated.